think obviously everyone would think the Sheffield game, but for me that was probably the best moment I've had. But obviously because I didn't start and I only played 10 minutes, it's probably the best moment I've ever had and ever will have. But I think my favourite game and my best game was probably Birmingham at home earlier in the season.
To Roberts, first time ball into the box, there's a chance for Dhanda, penalty!
I didn't score, I won the penalty, but I think just as a day, it was on a Sunday on TV, it was sunny. We won 3-0, we dominated from the start. And I just think that was a good day overall on the pitch. I felt good, felt like we weren't going to lose. And just to get a 3-0 win on a Sunday on Sky and it be a sunny day in Swansea was a nice day. And I had all my family there and we went for dinner as well. My family and Burson's family as well. So straight after the game. So I think that as a game and as a day in general was really nice. For sure, I think that was an amazing team performance. Another game was Leeds away. I think that was another really good game where after the game everyone was on a high. But for me personally, just because it was at home at Liberty and a 3-0 win against Birmingham, that's been my favourite game so far to play. The best game I've been to was last year when Liverpool beat Barca 4-0 in the second leg of Champions League. I had a couple tickets for that, and Liverpool were obviously 3-0 down and had to win 4-0 and won 4-0. So that's by far the best game I've been to for atmosphere and just excitement.
Yeah, no, Trent got that amazing assist from the corner as well, didn't he?
Yeah, he did actually. He'll be remembered forever for doing that. So yeah, that's the best game I've seen.